Hello everyone, welcome to EduTap and welcome to NABARD ERD Static Series through MCQs. Today, the topic which we are going to discuss is Extension Education. Students, we will be discussing this topic through a previous year question, okay? First, we will see the question which has been asked in your NABARD exam and then we will discuss all the concept around our questions and we'll be practicing more questions based on this concept, okay? But before that, I would like to let you know about the initiative that has been taken by EduTap as we have launched this comprehensive NABARD guidebook. This comprehensive NABARD guidebook is your one-step solution to all your queries regarding NABARD. Like, if you want to know what is NABARD, what is the history of NABARD, everything is covered in this guidebook. And if you have doubt regarding NABARD exams, like how many phases are there in the exams, what is the eligibility criteria, what is the syllabus, what is the cutoff for the NABARD. So everything is covered in this guidebook, and on the top of that, it is providing you the 6-step strategy and resources to clear this NABARD exam, and that too for free. Yes, student, you can download this guidebook for free, and for that you have to go to the description box, click on the link, register yourself and download this guidebook for free. So now let's start our video with the question that I had given in the previous video. So question was, which among the following bee product is rich in protein? Options are bee wax, pollen, honey, propolis, all of the above. Students, in the previous video we have discussed about apiculture and different bee product, okay? And we know that if you have seen the video, you must be knowing that the bee product which is rich in protein is your pollen, okay? So answer will be pollen. Now moving on to the today's topic, and first I'll discuss the question that had been asked in your NABARD, okay? So the question is, what is the education test conducted by the farmers under the direct supervision of extension worker to provide advantages of recommended methods? Options are method demonstration, result demonstration, group discussion, exhibition, none of the above. Students, if you know the answer, well and good, but if you don't, let us first discuss what are these all and then try to answer this question, okay? Now let's discuss about extension methods. First, let me tell you what is extension, what is the purpose of extension education. Basically, students, extension education is for the farmers, okay? Like if scientists are making some technology, new things in the labs, so who will take these things to the farmers? So that is the work of extension workers, okay, who are taking this lab technology to the field, okay? See, basically होता क्या है, कोई भी साइंटिस्ट, कोई भी जो नई टेक्नोलॉजी बनती है वो कहाँ बनती है, या तो किसी एग्रीकल्चर यूनिवर्सिटी में या फिर कहीं किसी रिसर्च इंस्टीट्यूट में कोई नई टेक्नोलॉजी बनती है, बट उसको फार्मर्स तक ले जाने का काम किसका होता है, एक्सटेंशन वर्कर्स का. और वो जिस तरीके से उनको एजुकेट किया जाता है, दैट इज़ योर एक्सटेंशन एजुकेशन, ओके? एजुकेटिंग योर फार्मर्स अबाउट एग्रीकल्चर टेक्नोलॉजी, दैट इज़ योर एक्सटेंशन एजुकेशन इन एग्रीकल्चर. एंड योर एक्सटेंशन मेथड्स मीन्स डिफरेंट मेथड दैट यू आर यूजिंग टू एजुकेट द फार्मर्स, ओके? डिफरेंट एक्सटेंशन मेथड दैट यू आर यूजिंग द फार्मर्स इज योर एक्सटेंशन एजुकेशन मेथड्स. Now, what are these extension education methods? Your extension education can be achieved by different methods, like your farm and home visit. Then we have method demonstration, result demonstration, group discussion, then exhibition, your campaign through field tour and media, okay? So these are all the different extension education methods through which extension worker take the technology from the scientist and try to educate the farmer about that particular technology. Now let us discuss these all one by one, okay? What are they? First is your farm and home visit. तो सबसे पहला मेथड है फार्म एंड होम विजिट. एज द नेम सजेस्ट, फार्म एंड होम विजिट. सो स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस टाइप ऑफ मेथड द एक्सटेंशन वर्कर इज विजिटिंग द फार्म ऑफ अ फार्मर और होम और टू एजुकेट अ फार्मर और हिज फैमिली, ओके? सो एक्सटेंशन वर्कर यहाँ पे क्या करते हैं, यहाँ पे एक्सटेंशन वर्कर खुद चल के अपने फार्मर के पास, या तो उसके फार्म में या तो उसके घर पे जाएंगे और उस फार्मर को और उसकी फैमिली को एजुकेट कराएंगे अबाउट द न्यू थिंग्स, अबाउट द न्यू टेक्नोलॉजी, ओके? सो दैट टाइप ऑफ मेथड इज योर फार्म एंड होम विजिट मेथड, इन विच एक्सटेंशन एजुकेशन इज गोइंग टू द फार्मर. नाउ मूविंग ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट मेथड डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन. नाउ एज अ नेम सजेस्ट, मेथड डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन. सो हियर द डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन ऑफ मेथड इज बीइंग कंडक्टेड बाय द एक्सटेंशन वर्कर्स. यहाँ पे जो एक्सटेंशन वर्कर्स हैं वो क्या करते हैं, वो खुद जो मेथड वो फार्मर्स को दिखाना चाहते हैं, बताना चाहते हैं, वो उसको खुद डेमोन्स्ट्रेट करके फार्मर्स को दिखाते हैं. देन द फार्मर्स लर्न फ्रॉम देम एंड ट्राई टू अडॉप्ट दैट. technology or that particular thing. Like in your picture, you can see that, like for instance, agar extension method worker ko farmers ko line sowing, rice mein line sowing kya hoti hai wo dikhani hai, theek hai? To extension worker, what they will do, they themselves will demonstrate the method of line sowing to the farmer, and the farmers will see them and try to gain knowledge and try to gain information and try to adopt that thing. Okay, so that is your method demonstration. Now moving on to the next, your result demonstration. Now students, method demonstration mein kya ho raha tha, extension worker khud wo cheez demonstrate karke farmers ko dikha rahe the, but in result demonstration the extension worker will supervise the farmer. Okay, he will not himself do, he will supervise the farmer, and farmer will adopt that technology, or farmer will do that thing and will demonstrate that thing to the other farmer. See, whenever कब जब भी कोई फार्मर अगर किसी नई टेक्नोलॉजी को अडॉप्ट करता है और उसको अच्छी यील्ड मिलती है, तो उसको देख के और फार्मर्स भी इंस्पायर होते हैं. दैट इज द पर्पस ऑफ रिजल्ट डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन, कि कोई एक्सटेंशन वर्कर किसी फार्मर को सुपरवाइज करेगा एंड दब वो फार्मर्स उस चीज़ को अडॉप्ट करके अपनी यील्ड, जो भी उसकी अच्छी यील्ड होगी या जो भी होगी, तो उसको देख के और फार्मर्स इंस्पायर होके दे विल ऑल्सो अडॉप्ट दैट सिमिलर थिंग. सो दैट इज योर रिजल्ट डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन, वेयर द एक्सटेंशन वर्कर विल सुपरवाइज अ फार्मर and then farmer will do the things under the supervision of extension worker. Moving on to the next, that is your group discussion. Now student, whenever the extension worker are visiting a farmer or his family, the target audience is so less. Okay, only few person can be educated through this method by farmer home visit. But through group discussion, a group of farmer can be called off, like 20 to 25 farmers can be called off by the extension workers, and they can be educated together. So here the target audience become a bigger target audience can be educated through group discussion. Okay, so that type of discussion, that type of method is your group discussion method. Now moving on to the next, that is your exhibition. एग्जिबिशन हम लोगों ने ऑफन अपने स्कूल्स में पार्टिसिपेट किया है, साइंस एग्जिबिशन में, एनवायरमेंट एग्जिबिशन में. सो सिमिलर थिंग इज हैपनिंग हियर स्टूडेंट्स. यहाँ पे क्या होता है कि फार्मर्स के लिए एग्जिबिशन लगाया जाता है. उस एग्जिबिशन में थ्रू पोस्टर्स, थ्रू चार्ट्स, थ्रू स्पेसिमेंट्स, थ्रू मॉडल्स, वहाँ पे सब कुछ डिस्प्ले किया जाता है, ताकि फार्मर्स कैन कम एंड सी एंड विजिट द प्लेस एंड सी द थिंग्स, लर्न द थिंग्स एंड ट्राई टू अडॉप्ट दोज थिंग. सो सच मेथड इज नोन एज योर एग्जिबिशन, वेर यू आर डिस्प्लेइंग ऑल द मॉडल्स, ऑल द स्पेसिमेंट्स. Like if you have different varieties, you are demonstrating that, you are keeping that in an exhibition, you are displaying them and try to educate farmers that this variety is better, this variety is better. Okay, then farmers will see according to its suitability. Okay, I belong to that particular climate and this variety might be good for me. So he will get knowledge for that, about that variety from such type of exhibition. Where he can get more than one thing, like वो उसने कोई वैरायटी के बारे में जान लिया, उसने किसी टेक्नोलॉजी के बारे में, तो एक ही जगह पे उसको बहुत सारी इन्फॉर्मेशन मिल जाती है. सो दैट टाइप ऑफ थिंग इज योर एग्जिबिशन. ओके, नाउ मूविंग ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट, कैंपिंग. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, कैंपिंग इज ऑल्सो अ टाइप ऑफ एक्सटेंशन मेथड, वेयर अ कैंपिंग, वेयर अ ग्रुप, वेयर अ रैली. ओके, वेयर अ पर्टिकुलर प्रॉब्लम इज बींग साइटेड. ओके, किसी एक पर्टिकुलर प्रॉब्लम के बारे में सबको बताया जाता है. जब आपको किसी एक पर्टिकुलर प्रॉब्लम को एक लार्ज नंबर ऑफ पीपल के थ्रू एक बहुत ही छोटे टाइम इंटरवल में कन्वे करनी होती है, देन वी गो फॉर कैंपिंग. ओके, इट इज ऑल्सो टाइप ऑफ एक्सटेंशन मेथड, लाइक इफ यू वॉन्ट टू एजुकेट द फार्मर्स, इफ यू वॉन्ट टू spread the information about the adulteration in milk. Okay, so that is a problem, and you, what you can do, we can extension worker can go for the campaign. Okay, and they can organize a campaign, and through rallies, through loudspeaker, they can educate the people about the adulteration in milk. Okay, so such type of method is your campaign. Moving on to the next, that is your field tour. Now student, in field tour what is happening, a field tour is being organized for the farmers. Okay, like you have a group of farmers and field tour is being organized for them, and they are taken to the place where actual that scientific method is being adopted by people, or scientific method is being conducted by the scientists, and then they are educated by it, for it. Okay, so field tour mein basically kya hota hai ki farmers ke liye field tour organize kiya jata hai, unko wahan us place pe leke jaya jata hai jahan pe ya to us technology ya fir koi bhi advance information ke bare mein jahan pe bhi study ho rahi hai, research ho rahi hai, aur uske result wahan pe ho. So to show them the result of that actual technology, the field tour is being conducted and they are taken to the place so that they can get the information regarding that. Okay, so this method is your field tour method. Now moving on to the next, last but not the least, media. Student, media, if you want to educate a large number of farmers, the media is a very good playing a very good role in that, because we know that through newspaper, through television, through radio telecast, through magazine, through internet, through pamphlet, you can educate, you can distribute this thing to a large group of people and you can easily educate the farmers. So media is also one of the methods through which extension education is being done. So that was about the media, and under media, through television, through radio telecast, all this technology is being broadcasted to the farmers. So that was all about the different type of extension education method. Okay, now moving on to the question. What was our question? That what is the education test conducted by the farmers under the direct supervision of extension worker to prove advantages of recommended method? Options are method demonstration, result demonstration, group discussion, exhibition, none of the above. Student, we have discussed that about the different methods, and under the direct supervision of extension worker, this thing is happening. Okay, so this will come under your result demonstration. We have discussed that whenever the farmers is doing something under the direct supervision of extension worker, okay, to prove the advantage of that recommended method, that is your result demonstration. Okay, now let's practice some more questions. So next question is, which type of extension education consists the direct or face-to-face contact by extension professional with the farmer or the member of his family? Options are farm and home visit, result demonstration, method demonstration, group discussion, none of the above. Okay, now you have to read the language of the question. See, direct or face-to-face contact by extension professional with farmer or the member of his family. So that will be your farm and home visit. Okay, right answer will be farm and home visit. Moving on to the next question, which says, which type of extension education constitutes showing the technique of doing thing or carrying out new practice to farmers? Options are farm and home visit, result demonstration, method demonstration, group discussion, none of the above. Now here you can see that we are showing the technique, okay? We are showing the technique of doing thing or carrying out new practice to the farmer. So that will be your method demonstration. Right answer will be your method demonstration, where you are showing the method to the farmers. Moving on to the next, which type of extension education constitutes is a very systematic, okay? Which type of extension education is a systematic display of information, actual specimen, models, poster, photographs and charts, etc. in a logical sequence, okay? So options are exhibition, result demonstration, method demonstration, group discussion, none of the above. Now student, here you have to see that systematic display, okay? I have told you that whenever we are displaying the information, actual specimen, model, poster, through photographs, through charts, whenever we are displaying the thing to the farmer, that is your exhibition, okay? That method is your exhibition method. Now student, next question says, which type of extension education is used to focus the attention of the people on a particular problem and maximum number of farmers can be reached in a shortest possible time? Options are exhibition, result demonstration, campaign, group discussion, none of the above. Now student, none of the above. Now students, I have told you that whenever we need to grab the attention of a people, large number of people, for a particular problem at a short to reach at the shortest possible time, so that will come under your campaign. Okay, the right answer will be campaign. Under campaign, what we are doing, for a particular problem, we are reaching out to large number of people with the shortest possible time. So that will be your campaign. Moving on to the next question, which is for you, which says, in which type of extension education method tours for farmers are conducted to convince and provide them with an opportunity of seeing the result of new practice? Options are exhibition, field tour, campaign, group discussion, none of the above. Now students, none of the above, okay? This is none of the above. Now you have to do this question by yourself and do let me know the answer of this question in the comment box, okay? If you like our video, you have to subscribe to our YouTube channel and to download the PDF of this chapter, join us on our Telegram channel. So that was all for this video, students. I hope you will like this. Thank you so much.